ever wanted to know what the moon tastes like? Try moon cheese. Made right here in orbit.
V, this time, I need you to restore the natural balance in this city. Ugh. A Valentino dropped the cup and has gone unpunished. You can change that. If you find out who's covering for the ganger, I'll pay extra. Spec attached.
Your convoy, not an entire fucking Arasaka facility.
You're testing our friendship, Jose.
You puta!
Go ahead, back away, make your noise, show me you're all so dangerous, then scamper away like mice. It's nothing you couldn't handle.
Fucking pinche ramera de mierda.
¿Sientes como un perrito? Ay, ¿cuántos años tienes, eh? ¿Eh?
Each shell's like a signature, leaving behind a trail.
A trail back to Militech.
Boom. Dead, and all eyes are on the corp, at least for a little while.
Who would have thought?
Well, well. Either they're planning a costume party, or they're gearing up for a different sort of party. I'm intrigued in either case. Can you spot the two things that don't match?
I give up.
Hint one, Militech. Hint two, Valentino's.
This. It's V. Took care of Jose.
The car's on its way. Did you learn who busted him out after he killed that batch?
Arasaka.
Arasaka? You're telling me a megacorp was involved in the killing of some ordinary beat cop?
Joffrey's death was an accident. Jose was covered for another reason.
I'm still listening.
He and his crew were hired to launch a full-blown assault on an Arasaka facility, and to do it using Militech equipment.
Attacking Arasaka? On Arasaka's behalf? Shit. You need to get out of there.
Seeing as I'm already here, I could stick around, try to find out more.
Won't find nothing you don't already know. Location's already blown.
You know more than you're telling. Spill.
I'm just speculating here, but...
out with it.
There's a good chance that Arasaka's looking to pick a serious fight with Militech. Maybe even all-out war.
And? Jose's hit was meant to be their excuse? Kinda slim, don't you think?
It's not just Jose. I've heard of other cases. Same MO. This runs deep, V.
But why war? They're still picking up pieces from the last one.
No bigger smokescreen than war. Maybe they need the attention of something else.
Not sure I even want to know. You, Padre?
Not this time, no. Not my board. Not my game. See you around, B.
Yeah, be seeing you.
Hey! This stuff's got my senses boosted! Hear that, puto? Huh?
Huh?
the chupacabra!
Another chump down! Come the fuck out! I'ma fucking die here waiting! Grandpa's gonna find you, cabrón!
Thank you.